This is TWiT.
This is a very unusual beer. Actually sent to me by Ninkasi Brewing from Oregon.
Oh, my God. You've reached nirvana. They're sending you beer now.
They're sending me beer. They contacted me on Twitter.
Some people want computers. Some people want beer.
They're like, we have a beer for you and Windows Weekly listeners. Because here's what's cool. It's an awesome bourbon barrel aged beer. It's got hazelnuts. Good. It's aged in Woodford Reserve bourbon barrels.
I love that. Star anise,
cocoa nibs. But listen to this. It includes yeast that they sent up into space.
Space yeast.
And that's why it's called ground control.
Ground control to drink a beer. Wow.
Yep.
Space yeast.
So, yeah.
Do they assert that the space yeast changes it in any way? Send it to space?
So they have a whole program. See on their website there, it's got, look at our ground control program. This isn't the first time they brewed that this way and using this kind of yeast. It's a whole, like, thing that they do at Ninkasi, I guess.
Oh, wait a minute. I said I'm under 21.
Crap. Uh-oh.
That's amazing.
Now I'm getting a He-Man song for some reason.
You're old enough to watch a cartoon.
You know, I got a new hobby, clicking the I'm under 21 button on beer sites.
You know, I wondered what happened when you did that.
That is really interesting. It's He-Man and his version of a classic.
It's almost like you got Rickrolled.
I did feel like something bad happened there. All right, I was going to the space program.
Ninkasi space program.
No, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, now you're in trouble because you're going to have to verify your age again.
Yes, I am 21. All right, here we go. The space program. Oh, look.
That's pretty cool, right?
That's really neat. Oh, that's really good. This is a nice sight. Look at this. Ooh.
I know. Very well done.
I like the other one better.
Mission one, sending brewers yeast to space now. Wow.
Yeah.
I wonder what it does, though, to the brewers.
Yeah. I wonder if it says it somewhere. I didn't actually get that far into looking.
In a rocket, and we shot it into space.
T-minus 30 seconds. Wow. The vehicle is armed.
Space-faring yeast. Okay. And on that note, send Mary Jo more beer. We'll play your rap tunes on the air.
Yeah. Not every beer will get on. Only the good ones.
Only the good ones. This sound. I mean, what you described sounded great. I don't know about the space yeast, but everything else sounded really good.
Yeah.
Mary Jo Foley not only drinks beer for a living now. For a living. You have to declare that in your tax.
Living the dream, Leo.
You're living the dream. She also writes all about Microsoft for ZDNet. Her blog is allaboutmicrosoft.com.